Hello guys, welcome to Bednology. So as you can see, Race Spyglass event is going on right now. This new common fish in Madagascar fishery, and I haven't touched grand tournament yet, so let's complete it. And if you guys are new here, please do subscribe. So let's see if we can finish this grand tournament, or is it one of those grand tournament that is impossible to win. Let's see. So the first one is my win. So I think time is the key factor in this grand tournament. Let's see how far we can go. So somehow managed to win this two round. Now let's go for this third round. somehow managed to win this 3 round. Let's see how far my luck can go. Wow, at the last moment somehow managed to catch that. So this will be my loss, I guess, because the opponent is also powerful. Now I have only one heart left. Let's see, can we win another round or not. Let's see. The question is, can we catch this? Yes, we can. So somehow managed to win this 5 round. Now let's hope for the best. Thank you. So caught my biggest common fish, but didn't manage to win this round. So I guess this is another episode of Grand Tournament that is impossible to win. Let's see. And I am currently ranking in second, as you can see. The first one is, I think, 13 star or 12 star, that's for sure. Alright guys, hope you guys like this. So if you like watching Fishing Clash videos, please do subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.